The last USB is actually a USB killer. So how it works is it runs power from the secondary power supply, runs it here to a transformer, which then charges a capacitor.